Then it all began. Should have been routine. A lead came through on South Beach Bacchus, a major player on the repo circuit. We went in.
We got a situation.